Hawk Flight Whiplash 1. First off, Merry Christmas. But unfortunately, it's not very merry. All hell has broken loose. This morning, there was a coordinated string of terrorist attacks across Georgia and Russia by Aldoran and Special Purpose Islamic Army forces. There were 5 suicide bombings and attacks in Moscow. There are approximately 525 casualties. The death toll is still rising. At the time of the Moscow terrorist attacks, enemy forces attacked Beslan Air Base and an army depot in Russia. In Georgia, Tbilisi-Lukini Airport was attacked, and there are approximately 260 hostages. Baziani Air Force Base was also attacked and is occupied by terrorist forces. Break. Georgian and Russian officials are scrambling to respond to the attacks. Our immediate concern is a large group of captured Russian armor, vehicles, and supplies which are en route from the Beslan region towards Georgia. Our intel suggests these units are en route to reinforce the enemy forces at Tbilisi and Baziani. Your task is to head to the Georgian-Russian border near Beslan and engage all enemy forces attempting to enter Georgian territory. We are coordinating with Russian military forces for support, but diplomatic ties are testy to say the least. We do have SF teams near the Georgian border conducting recon. I will have more intel for you once airborne. The situation is fluid. Be prepared for anything. Whiplash 1 out.
Pull up. Altitude.
Center 9, Hog 1, flight of 4810, we're starting up at Katasi. What is the status of the SAM footprints at Katasi, sir? Hog 1, Defender 9. Footprints posted, Katasi AO swept and secure. Good luck, gentlemen. Defender 9 out. Defender 9 and Hog 1, Tango for the information. You guys stay safe out there. Hog 1 out.
Katasi. Hog 1-1. Request startup.
Hog 1-1. Katasi, clear for startup. Wind 2-1.
Kudasi. Hog 1-1. Request taxi to runway. Kudasi, Hog 1-1, request takeoff.
Hog 1-1, Kudasi, you are cleared for takeoff when ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.77.
Thank you.
close up. Reference waypoint 1, Angels 1-8.
Two copies.
Three copies.
Three. Rolling.
Four copies.
Two, wheels up.
Bug Flight Whiplash 1. We're receiving additional intelligence indicating four Mi-8 attack helicopters and two MiG-21s, or MIA, from the Russian military. Our intel suggests during the Beslan attack, these aircraft were either taken by enemy forces or sabotaged by defectors of the Russian military. We have no radar signatures of their whereabouts. Russian officials are denying this could be an inside job and are providing no additional information to coalition forces at this time. Overlord 1-1 is in the AO and will provide updates if any enemy aircraft pop up on the radar. Whiplash 1 out.
Close formation.
Flight Whiplash 1. Ghost 2-1 has eyes on multiple armor and supply convoys near Waypoint 2. Coordinate with Ghost 2-1 for targeting information. We We still do not have permission from Russian officials to enter their airspace, so the situation is dynamic. Beware of the Russian air corridor and prosecute targets once they enter Georgian territory. Ghost 2-1 will provide additional information. Whiplash 1 out.
Flight. This is Rambo 2-1 and 2-2. We are flight of two F-15s orbiting 60 clicks from IP Bravo at Angels 18. Your airspace is clear. We got your six, Hogs. Let us know if we can be of any assistance. Rambo 2-1 is out.
Rambo 2-1, Hog 1, roger that. Merry Christmas, fellas. Hog 1 out. Post 2-1, Hog 1, checking in. Flight of 4A10s, 3-2 clicks out, southwest from IP Bravo. Loaded with MAVs, CB-105s, GB-12s. How's it looking down there?
Hog 1, Ghost 2-1. It's looking damn cold down here. Glad you guys made it. We're positioned at Lima Mike, 68178, 31345 atop a mountain pass. EPLRS on. Got visual on all routes to and from the Russia-Georgia border crossing. We've been tracking five convoys coming in from Beslan over the last 2 hours. Break. Got a mix of armor, AAA, and supply vehicles. They're still on the Russian side of the border. Most of the Georgia border guards have headed south to regroup with a local militia to set up a final protection line at the village of Kazbegi. But we got a few brave souls manning the border towers. We tried to warn them, but they wouldn't leave. Break. We set demolition on a bridge 4 clicks south of the Georgia border on the main roadway. I was thinking we could trap the vehicles along the roadway in the valley and let you hogs pick them off. If that sounds good to you, then we'll press with that plan. Break. I will continue giving sit reps on the convoy positions along the route. If you hogs can hold off until they reach the bridge, it'll be lights out. Break. Let me know when you're ready to copy the border crossing and bridge coordinates. Ghost 2-1, standing by.
Ghost 2-1, sounds like a plan to me. We'll stay at Angels 1-8 and orbit IP Bravo. Go ahead and send those coordinates over.
Hog 1, Ghost 2-1, coordinates are as follows. Border crossing, Mike, November, 6-9-2-7-8, 3-2-8-1-5. I say again, Mike, November, 6-9-2-7-8, 3-2-8-1-5. Break. Demo bridge coordinates, Mike, November, 6-9-3-8-1, 2-8-9-7-9. I say again, Mike, November, 6-9-3-8-1, 2-8-9-7-9. Ghost 2-1, out.
Ghost 1, Hog 1 copies all. Keep us updated. Stay warm down there, fellas. Hog 1 out.
Will do. You fly boys stay toasty at Angels 18 in your heated cockpits.
Flight.
Join up. 2-1 out.
Hog flight, maintain orbit at IP Bravo, hold fire, but keep eyes on the main roadway. Hog 1 out.
Two copies.
Three copies.
Four copies.
Ghost 2-1, visual on the first enemy convoy. 1.5 clicks from border crossing. Damn, border guards don't stand a chance. I spot 9 armored vehicles, including BMPs and 1 Shilka. 10 vehicles total. Ghost 2-1, out. destroyed. I admire their loyalty, but they were no match for that much armor. Convoy 1 is approaching the border. Ghost 2-1 standing by. Flight Ghost 2-1. Convoy 1 has crossed the border. Ghost 2-1 standing by.
Join up.
Hog flight, Ghost 2-1. Second convoy has crossed the border. Ghost 2-1 standing by.
Join up.
Hawk flight, Ghost 2-1. Third convoy has crossed the border. Ghost 2-1 standing by.
Join up.
Warning, autopilot.
right, Ghost 2-1. Detonating charges in 3, 2, 1. Boom, flower! God, that is a beautiful sight. Convoys are scrambling. They don't know what just happened. Hawkflight, you are cleared hot on all enemy units. I say again, cleared hot. Ghost 2-1
right
out.
Engage targets of opportunity.
Ghost 2-1, Hawk 1, roger that. Inbound at this time. Break. Hawk flight, you cleared hot.
Two copies.
Three copies.
Four copies.
Engage air defenses at my speed with Maverick.
Three, roger. Three, rejoin. Three, RTB.
Two, engage air defenses at my speed with Maverick. Targets of opportunity.
Two, contact air defense target, 11 o'clock, port 9. Two, rejoin. Two, RTB.
Warning, autopilot.
Engage targets of opportunity.
Two, copy. Two, engaging target.
Getting MiG-21 spikes coming from the north.
Same here, not good. Brake, hog flight, brake contact, and egress south now. Rambo 2-1, Hog 1, got MiG-21 spikes north of IP Bravo, I'll copy.
2, spike, 6 o'clock.
Hog 1, this is Rambo 2-1, yep, we just picked them up. We are inbound hot from the southwest, 60 clicks out. Bravo, egress south and we'll take care of them. Rambo 2-1 is out.
Missing MiG-21s. Guess they didn't like the fact we're taking out the boys.
I guess not. I bet those F-15s are itching for some action. I don't think they've had a single air-to-air kill this month. Especially on Christmas Day. Great Christmas present.
I hear ya. Keep your eyes peeled. Don't want these suckers sneak up on our six.
Dope.
Rambo 2-1, both bandits are neutralized, returning to holding area. Your airspace is clear. Happy hunting. Rambo 2-1 is out.
Rambo 2-1, Hog 1, Tango Mike, and route back to the target AO. Hog flight, reference target AO,
flight.
Cleared hot.
Engage target to off
standard push left of the vehicles.
3, affirm.
Ghost 2-1, Hog 1,
I got you on there. Hog 1, Ghost 2-1, good to go. I still got eyes on that armor, they haven't moved from their last positions. Ghost 2-1,
in. Ghost 2-1, Hog 1, roger that, we're inbound hot this time.
3, running in.
engage targets of opportunity. Engage armor at my speed with guided bombs.
Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up. Warning, autopilot.
Thank you.
Pull up, pull up. Altitude, altitude.
Flight Ghost 2-1. All enemy vehicles are destroyed. We're gonna go sweep and clear the AO and then head back to Kazbegi. Great shooting today, guys. Ghost 2-1 out.
Hog Flight, good work today. That's RTB. We got Texco 1-1 on station. We're getting low on fuel. Hog 1 out.
Hog Flight with Flash 1.
RTB.
Good job on taking out that armor.
Roger.
I need you to RTB, get some rest, stay on alert for developing CAS missions. The hostage situation in Tbilisi is still unfolding. We've learned there are approximately 260 hostages, 47 of which are Russian citizens. The Russian Defense Ministry is requesting permission for Russian Spetsnaz GRU forces be allowed into country to liaison and assist with any possible rescue operation in the future. Georgian government officials are mulling over the request. Things could get interesting real fast. There's not a lot of love between Russia and Georgia, but both countries are under attack against the same enemy. We have a lot of work ahead. See you in the debrief. Whiplash 1 out.
Center 9, Hog 1. We're inbound to Gutasi. All the footprints looking over.
Hog 1, Defender 9. Footprints posted. Gutasi AO swept and secure. We'll stay on the net if anything changes. Defender 9 out.
Gutasi, Hog 1-1, inbound.
Hog 1-1, Gutasi, fly heading 212-43, QFE 29.77, runway 26, to pattern altitude.
Gutasi, Hog 1-1, request landing.
Hog 1-1, Gutasi, clear to land, runway 26, wind 214, at 3 meters per second.
Altitude, altitude.